our brain, in my opinion, one of the greatest miracles. This little piece of flesh, what does, how does it work? Our memory, everything is based on the memory. What? And we will never know. As long as we are alive, we can't go inside. And when we are, when we die, it doesn't work anymore. And the second miracle, greatest actually, is a birth. Not a day before, not a day after, 9 months, animals the same, some of them the same, the baby comes out. And the miracle, the milk is here, waits for him. And the baby knows how to drink from the first moment. In my opinion, it is a miracle, miraculous. We are surrounded by miracles. This is the reason why I enjoy life extremely, extremely. And we are clever, people are clever. What we achieved during millions of years already is extraordinary.
Do you mind if I ask you, do you mind the idea of death?
This is answer a little bit before. I am Jewish without religion, I would say. I belong to this group because my ancestors were Jewish. I belong to them as well. I admire some of them deepest. And but religion, I don't understand actually. I want to be an honest man, helpful man, and I don't need actually religion. But on the other side, when we are in a very difficult situation, like pains, when we have something which is painful, so we need, we need religion. It is a symbol of hope, the only symbol of hope, in my opinion. Now the greatest people wrote about this, Spinoza. Everything, this is his philosophy, everything is a miracle. Now, everything is a God, pardon. The nature, we, everything is God. But the most beautiful thing he said, but evil is as well God. Evil, not only good, but evil.
That's mysterious.
Without evil is no good, and our best school is evil.